Welcome back. This is your Varshini from JPHS Raikudru. Keep learning, keep practicing the secret of success. Today, here we have Aparna and Indira. They are going to make a conversation on Republic Day. Are you ready to watch it? Come on.
Hi Indira.
Hi Aparna.
Why were you absent yesterday?
I suffered from fever all yesterday.
Oh, how are you feeling now?
I'm fine now.
You know what? The Republic Day was celebrated in our school in a grand manner.
Well, Aparna, why should we celebrate Republic Day every year?
To remember the importance of the day and to honor the sacrifices of our freedom fighters.
What is its importance?
By the time we got independence from British, we did not have any constitution. To rule a country, we need laws. That's why Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and many others drafted our constitution.
Did they study any other constitutions while they were drafting?
Yes, they did. They studied the constitution of about 60 countries. They borrowed even some features.
What were they?
They borrowed parliamentary system from Britain, directive principles from Ireland, fundamental rights from United States of America, fundamental duties from Russia, and amendment of the constitution from South Africa.
Any more?
Yes, there were. But I don't remember all.
How long did it take to draft the constitution?
It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days.
When was our constitution adopted?
It was adopted on 26th November 1949.
Well, when did it come into force?
It came into force on 26th January 1950.
Oh, you have given a lot of information about it. Thanks a lot.
My pleasure.
Friends, thank you so much for watching it till the end. Please let us know your comments in the comment section. Bye-bye.